Good news for Zodwewe Bantu as she goes back to school. Zodwewe Bantu finally goes to school after announcing in 2020. The entertainer shared photos revealing her excitement on the first day at school. Zodwe has always talked about how she struggled her way up to the top in the industry without a formal education. Taking to Instagram, the dancer and businesswoman shared a photo of herself with coursemates in the classroom and captioned it with, 1st day at school. She advises her son to be the best in school, as she was not chanced to go through the four walls of a school due to her poor background.